Hopping on the bandwagon here for 2020. Gonna film all the AMA East National Hare Scramble Series rounds that we're running. Got the trailer in the back here. Head to South Carolina for round one. See you there. Niggas faking like they happy, but they mad. I'm high. I'm the 2K16. I slap a nigga with a scrapping. Holy shit, boys. We found Cody Linda. A lot of winners here.
Alright. A lot of money.
The bands.
Got the quick cash before the race, boys. Got him. See the driver's seat, the first one to get killed. At the same breakfast sandwich, same couch. Now this is not a tape recorder saying that he did it, but that... made it.
The boys are here.
What's up?
With the vehicle problem.
9:47. Dinner but time like, with the boys.
Holy shit. Like,
I got riding to do, boy.
No joke.
Hey, how you feel about GTR's prices?
Dude. How is they gonna tell me $65
it's only
to go?
Bucks.
What?
It's only 20 bucks.
It best be fucking $20. I was gonna say I can go to Eli Tomac's house for fucking cheaper than that. What the fuck?
Pretty boy's gotta get his coffee in the morning. Hey, from China! Samantha! A little breakfast this morning. Picked up the old girlfriend. Say what's up to the vlog. Why?
I'm getting nervous.
For you, because you were the real snack
Unpacking some stuff now over at Cody's house. He got the van all ready. We're out here doing a little bit of bike work and just going over some things, but damn, did this bike come out nice. Definitely the best build I've ever done. Hop on in, boys. On the belt off! It's game time, baby! Get it! Shirt off! Out here going to Walmart. Picked up a passenger at Charlotte, North Carolina Airport. Oh, hell. Holy shit. Raccoon, nice. QT?
Bush trip? Bush trip action?
Craig decided to join
Tell
us.
Tell
him. We got some Bush trip too, huh? Oh,
hell yeah. Bush is in Becca's pants. Well,
I'm gone. No telling where this might go, but I take my chances either way. So come and fuck my life up, baby. Fuck my life up. Come and fuck my life up, baby. Fuck my life up. Come and fuck my life up.
What
the
hell?
I was coming from
my home, right? When a stranger stopped
beside this guy. Always on the phone, man.
Dude, can't catch a
phone break. Guy. What are you doing? About to put everything in the van and get ready for GTR tomorrow.
Tight.
We're stacked to the brim.
We're ready to head out in the AM.
Locked and loaded, boys.
Go.
Oh.
How you doing?
Let's get ready.
Every morning freaking routine right here. Got the old makeup going.
Stop.
Got the old light going. Got my merch on. Supposed to leave at 7:30. Guess I'm the only one ready this morning, so we're gonna go wake up the boys, see what they're doing. Yo, let's go. Yo, wake up.
What?
Wake up. Get no dressed. Way. Yes.
Hell yeah, come on with me.
Did you not change?
Yeah.
Let's go.
This is unacceptable.
Jersey boys are here to ride. You're fucking sitting there sleeping,
son.
I think
it's 7:30.
Why ain't that rig running, Junior? What, are you trying to not make it to open practice?
Oh, fuck you.
He wants to go to track. Want to go to track, buddy?
Yeah, he's ready.
Want to go ride? What's up with his eye? Ooh, got a goopy in there.
What about Sam? He never uses the bathroom. What are you doing?
He never what, Cody? He never uses the bathroom?
In the house.
Yeah, he did.
This is like the third time I've seen it.
He's looking at him. He's like, no, I didn't.
See that? You see that? Like, you know you did bad.
What'd you do?
You know you did bad.
What are you doing back there, Becca? Back dog, bud.
Watch out. We're on a mission.
We're all climbing in the van this morning. Where are we headed?
GTR.
GTR is right.
Safe as hell.
What the fuck? Why are you guys
all... Look, that's tough. That's tough. What are you doing, that's dog? That's tough. Look at that's tough. Tough. That's tough. Dang, that's tough. Ready to go?
There's quite a...
Massage chair in the van.
Okay, thanks. We're on our way to the
gym. Fuck love and fuck Valentine's Day.
I can't even put that in the vlog.
You can put it in the vlog, because all girls do is break your fucking heart.
Oh my god.
Female problems.
Oh my god. Man up with old Thorne Devlin over here. Got old Thorne on the vlog here.
I gave you boys a shout out on my vlog yesterday.
Did you?
Yeah.
Hell yeah.
Yeah.
Good shit. We're out here. Got Thorn Cycle over here wrenching.
Hey.
What's going on with the steed, Aaron? You happy Tasha's riding today?
I was.
What happened?
Junk. Ripped the sick shot. And the rest was history.
It's junk.
Well, the good thing is the socket fits. The bad thing is, can't get the socket back out. And there's no good thing. Yo, no, this is a solid design. Like,
yeah, spark plug change. Yep, yank the motor.
Let's
honestly.
showing this clown over here how to ride today.
Unreal. Unreal.
No, that's boy shredding. He's ready to roll this year. Hey, you having fun? No? You guys having fun?
No.
No? What do you mean no?
No.
Huh? Having a good time?
Yeah.
Are your teeth clean?
Let it fall out of the back, honestly.
Don't let it. Don't
why?
It doesn't run.
You got my drug, son? Thorin Devlin's a drug dealer, everybody.
No.
Rolling out. I'm gonna get something to eat. Everybody! Everybody! Thorin got the cheapest meal tonight.
No, mine's...
I don't think his was actually half off, to be honest.
No, I'm telling you, it's not.
I told him, like, I already did, like, an order.
Well, his was fucked.
Well, where's he at? Because I want to talk to him.
Yeah, maybe...
He took a shit in his cage and then he ate it.
Oh!
He's still chewing it, too!
Oh! Oh, my God! I think about the vlog life. You like it?
No.
Why not?
Because you record me while I'm sleeping.
Get up. Got breakfast. Another day, another wake up call. Ew. What happened to you? What happened to you? On tour duty this morning. A little duty to do here. Fucking homage. Getting all the bikes prepped for the race tomorrow. And we're all loading up, heading out in the morning.
How many air filters are you going to use tomorrow?
How many?
All right, yeah. Well, thank
you. Hopefully not all these.
They've been rough out. Yeah, he was driving.
Getting everything here together for the race. Just got the bike all prepped up and washed, new tires, whatnot.
situation's all about. You know what I'm talking about?
Hey, all right.
Fuck you. Get your shit on. Drink, eat, what the fuck ever. Just win. No, she don't want
to see you got shit to clean up after this. You're the maid here, right?
Yeah,
that's
right?
What she tells
it
me.
Maid.
Yeah.
Say maid right here.
Yo. Something went.
More race morning here at the gas station. All smokers on the vlog.
Fuck you. What's that three cameras for?
Let's see. Number one today. They're all here, ready to go. Got a whole crew walking the track this morning. Dylan with the lead. Ryan in second. Seth in third. Good start.
There's Ryan and Dylan. Hell yeah. They're fired up. Gonna be a good day of racing, hopefully. Boys are running.
Boys did good today, baby. Dylan with the first day open. Me with the first in A250. LaBosco with the first in A200, baby. Sir overall king. He kicked some ass today, baby. Let's see something. Right there.
Yo, they don't mess around out here.
That's overall winnership.
That old Mideast, dude.
I'm thinking dinner on Thorn.
This is our champion, Z.
Mm-hmm.
It's the end of the road for us and Thorn here.
Oh.
No. I gotta be one of those dudes that are like...
Bike's got pretty wrecked today. That's for sure. He's missing a plate and everything else, but...
Should I start her up now?
We're ready to roll out here and head back to Cody's in North Carolina and... finish up the drive tomorrow morning and get back to Jersey. So, we'll see you guys there. Getting champion beers rolling here for the champs tonight.
Eventful day.
Headed out at 5 o'clock this morning.
Everybody's sitting around.
Not like I raced or anything. Finally took myself a little nap here and got old Princess behind the wheel. These two bastards are still chilling. We're in Virginia, about 4 hours away from home. And then getting to washing the bikes and the fun stuff will begin. So we ended up making it back here. I didn't really film any of the dirt bike washing or cleaning up anything. It was just a total mess, but wanted to give a little recap on what ended up happening at the race. Didn't get to like talk or clarify anything about that. So on the second lap, there was a whole river section, and then there was a really deep mud line, and there was a lapped rider in the mud line. So I rode the high side of it, and the plan was to slide down into the rut and then gas out of it. But when I came down, there was the lap rider decided to jolt ahead. And then my shifter ended up smashing his fork and ended up snapping the actual shifter shaft inside the motor. My chain popped off. So I got my bike out of the mud hole with the lap driver. That also helped me. Took about 5 minutes to get it out. And then back on the bike and finished out that lap. Came into the pits thinking it was something else. Swapped shifters out, still didn't do nothing, so just ended up finishing out the last two laps of the race in second gear, sadly. It was really muddy and kind of slow in the woods, so that did help work into my favor, but there were also a lot of parts that were fast, and you could have used third, fourth, fifth gear. That didn't really work out for me, But we still salvaged out first in A250, and that's the class we're running for points this year. So we still got the job done down in South Carolina. We'll see you guys in 2 weeks for round 2 of the AMA Hair Scramble Series in Virginia. See you guys there.